Hi guys, so today I'm going to be doing a chit chat get ready with me. I've never really done a chit chat get ready with me, so I thought it would be nice to do one. You guys can get to know me more, update on my life, and while I do my makeup. So yeah, we're gonna do that today, and I hope you guys like this. If you like for me to do chit chat or get ready with means, then like this video and I'll do more. Alright, I already moisturized my face, so I'm gonna do my eyebrows, and yeah. So for my eyebrows, I'm going to be using my Anastasia brow wiz as usual. So yeah. So what's been going on in my life? I recently got a car. I'm 17. I was kind of like a late birthday present, I guess you can say. So yeah. And I drove it yesterday. It drives really, really smoothly, which I like. This is the thing about chit chat get ready with me, is that I'm so focused on my makeup that I can't multitask. So if I end up doing this and I stop talking for a while, it's because I'm concentrating. So I'm getting ready for my friend's little, I don't want to call it a birthday party, but like a get together for her birthday. He's going bowling, so that should be fun. Last time I bowled was like the last summer, like the past summer that just passed. So bowling should be fun. It will be great to see her because I don't see her all the time. Because she's like a friend from when I moved. I mean, she's like in the next city next to me, but I barely ever see her. So it'll be nice to finally get to see her again. I haven't seen her since her last birthday. I think, yeah. That she had last year. So that was my eyebrows, nothing much. Now I'm going to foundation. I'm going to mix foundations. I'm going to mix the CoverGirl one, which is the one I always said is dark, but I really want to try this one. I mean, not try, but I really want to use it because it works really good. But I'm going to mix it with the lighter one. I think this is the lighter one. So I'm just going to mix these two together. So I've been out of school for like pretty much a week and a half because of the snow. Like the school legit put us out of school for a week and a half, and it honestly just made my day, honestly. It made my day. So, what did I do over the week? I made videos. I slept. I did nothing. It was amazing. Overall, school's going good. If you're wondering, I'm a junior in high school, and I have junioritis. Like I'm honestly so sick of school. I cannot stay in school. It just, oh my god, I honestly want to cry thinking about school now. I've never hated school this much until junior year came, and I honestly just like, I can't stand it. I honestly cannot stand it. When people tell you junior year is the worst year, they actually mean it. They really do. They actually mean it. Because I hate it so much. So much. I cannot stand it. I hate it with a passion. And now I'm going to go in with my powder. So if you're a junior in high school, I bet you can relate to me on this. Because I can't stand it. I only have one more year, so I can get through it, hopefully. I'll try. Which reminds me, I have to register for ACT testing because I need to take an SAT test before the school ends. One in the fall or like one in like the springtime, and then when I go back for senior year. So, yeah. Okay, Then I'm going to do eyeshadow. I'm blind right now, so why am I doing eyeshadow? But I don't feel like wearing my contacts because my contacts, my left, my right one, probably your left, it irritates me. It irritates my eye, and I cannot stand it. So I just don't wear my contacts and be bothered with it. So I'm just not going to even do that. So I'm going to prime my eyes. So I'm going to be taking my glasses on and off. So it irritates me too, honestly. The struggle of wearing glasses. So yeah. So I want to do a Q&A, but it's like I'm kind of like worried that like people won't even ask me questions. So if you have a question, then you should like leave it down in the comment below. Or you can like ask me on my social media, which my social media is always in the description box below. So ask me questions. It can be funny questions, personal questions, would you rather questions. I don't care. Ask me a question. I don't care. I use my Tartlet and Bloom palette as usual because I'm obsessed with this palette. I use it for everything. And I'm so blind right now. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay. I'm going to be doing the makeup look I did yesterday. It was bomb, it was bomb, it was bomb. Okay, so I'm going to be using Jet Setter, which is the one up here. And I'm going to use that to set my, what's it called, my lid. Blind as a bat. Let me just use this one. That's the struggle, you guys, the struggle. What else should I talk about? Like, my life is so boring, honestly. Like, all I do is go to school, make YouTube videos. It's not that lit, to be honest. The only exciting thing in school is cosmetology. I take cosmetology at my school. It's probably the only exciting thing. So, I mean, yeah, right now we're in the hairstyling unit. So we're going to be learning how to curl hair and stuff. And pin curls and all this hairstyling techniques. Now I'm going to go in with Funny Girl. And I'm going to put that on my lid as well. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'm so dysfunctional without my glasses. Okay, and then I'm going to go in with Activist, which is the dark brown color right here. And I'm going to put that in the crease. Oh my god, I put too much. These colors are so pigmented, like you don't really need to like even dip your brush in it. That much, honestly. I really want to get some Morphe brushes because I need makeup brushes. I use the same brushes all the time and it's annoying me and I need brushes. So I want to get some Morphe brushes. And I want to get the Morphe 350 palette because that palette is honestly beautiful, but it's always sold out. Always sold out. And then I'm gonna take what's it called, Leader, which is a red color. I don't feel like putting it up again, honestly. I'm gonna put this on the outer corner. Thank you. now I'm going to do eyeliner. I think I'm going to put my glasses on just for a couple seconds, just so I can, like, see myself. Like, you know, I'm going to go with eyeliner. Watch me, like, not even put this in the video. Where is my eyeliner anyways? Okay, so I could not find my eyeliner. Did I just drop it? Oh my god, I'm so dysfunctional. I can find my eyeliner, so I just found another one. This is the same one, but it's an old one, but it still works. So I'm about to use it. Watch me not even put this even in the video, because I cannot put myself doing eyeliner in a video. Now I'm going to go in with mascara, because I love mascara, the one I always use. I'm just gonna do blush, same blush. You guys are wondering, my hair is in a bun, but you know, the thing is cutting it off, which annoys me, but yeah. So I'm actually thinking about, well, I've already tried it, but it didn't come out right, of dyeing my hair burgundy or dyeing my hair red, and I tried it and it didn't necessarily come out red. So I'm gonna try again, and I'm actually gonna get a different color, which I know it will actually work. I'm gonna film it for you guys, and it's gonna be lit. My hair is gonna be red. I need a change in my life, so now why not dye your hair red? Becca highlighter and rose gold. Then for my lip color, I'm going to use Limbo by Colourpop. I absolutely love this color. Okay, so we're going to do that. I already moisturized my lips. I don't use a lip liner with this because you don't really need to. So we're going to do that. So pretty. My NYX matte soft matte lip cream in Abu Dhabi, and put that in the middle because I love this color combination together. It's just so pretty. Kind of create the ombre lip in a way, but I think this lip color is like bomb. Okay, I think that's enough. I feel like it needs to be blended more. Okay, so that is that. Then I'm gonna do my finishing spray. Woo! And I'm all good to go. So, yeah. So, this is like my makeup look I did. It's pretty simple. You know! Yes! yeah, this is my get ready with me. I hope you guys really like this video. If you did, I hope you give it a thumbs up. And make sure you comment down below questions for my Q&A. I don't know if I might do it, but if I do end up doing it, I have questions. And you can do it on my social media too. You can DM me or, you know how it is. So I will see you guys in my next video.